Waterworld is reopening Saturday with limited capacity and safety protocols in place. The park wasn't open in 2020 due to the COVID pandemic. This year, it's strongly encouraging guests who are not fully vaccinated to wear face masks around the park, taking them off while in the water or on rides. The park suggests bringing a waterproof bag to store your mask in. Katie Johnston for CBSN Denver.